Hello everyone. Today I am going to discuss about measurement of the conductivity of ionic solutions. We know conductivity K is the reciprocal of resistivity. K is equal to 1 by rho or K is equal to L by Ra. Hence, conductivity of the solution can be obtained by the measurement of resistance and L by A. Resistance can be accurately measured by using a Wheatstone bridge. To measure resistance of an ionic solution, following changes are made in a usual Wheatstone bridge method. An alternating current source of power is used. This is because passing DC changes the composition of the solution. Secondly, a solution cannot be connected to the bridge like a metallic wire. So, solution is taken in a specially designed vessel called conductivity cell. It is available in several designs and simple ones are shown below. Galvanometer is replaced with an earphone because galvanometer fails to detect null point when AC is used. Conductivity cell. Conductivity cell consists of two platinum electrodes coated with the platinum black. These have an area of cross-section A and are separated by a distance of L. Therefore, solution confined between these electrodes in a column of length L and area of cross-section A. Resistance of this column of solution is equal to rho L by A. R is equal to L by Ka. Cell constant G star. The quantity L by A of a conductivity cell is called cell constant. Cell constant is denoted by the symbol G star. G star is equal to L by A. The cell constant is usually determined by measuring the resistance of the cell containing a solution whose conductivity is already known. For this purpose, generally KCl solution is used. R is equal to G star by K. The cell constant G star is then given by the equation G star is equal to K into R. Here K conductivity is known. Conductivity of KCl solution is already given. R is resistance of the solution. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge consists of two non-resistance R3 and R4, a variable resistance R1, and the conductivity cell having unknown resistance R2. The Wheatstone bridge is fed by an oscillator O. O is a source of AC power. A suitable detector, a headphone P, is also used. The bridge is balanced when no current passes through the detector, that is, I is equal to 0. Under these conditions, under balanced condition of bridge, R2 by R4 equal to R1 by R2. So, resistance of solution R2 is equal to R1 R4 by R3. Once the cell constant and the resistance of the solution in the cell is determined, the conductivity of the solution can be calculated by the equation K is equal to G star by R. Here G star is equal to cell constant.